preoperative endoscopic airway evaluation in a patient with a history of upper airway surgery clearly shows a left-sided vocal cord paralysis. The left-sided cord is medialized where the right-sided cord moves with vocalization. Note that after the induction of anesthesia, including muscle relaxants, the vocal cords are both in a neutral position.